The space itself was an old warehouse, and I had the drawings and the ideas that the main dining room should be this planetarium. Entering the dome was to create an experience for the guests that was like no other restaurant. When the guests come in here, they accept to be challenged and to immerse themselves in another universe where you feel like this is magic.
Rasmus really said from the beginning, I want the look to be like it's real. The only solution was a projection.
The most important thing was to get the best projections on the market to create a space where you couldn't see it was a projector.
The projectors we have installed are the Epson EBL1755U. The choice was obvious in terms of brightness and durability.
Every day we have guests asking, where is the image coming from? When you get those questions, you reach some kind of perfection.